Believe it or not, I never had aspirations on becoming a supervisor. When I first came in the job, all I wanted to do was be an undercover. There was a show back in the day called New York Undercover, Malik Yoba, and I was like, yes, that's what I want to do for my career. I think it's important that I make sure that I give back and mentor, especially young men and women of color that are coming up in the police department. So I didn't get the job because I'm black. I got the job because I'm most qualified. You just look at my background, I was narcotics for several years. I was a detective in the 7-1 squad. I was a sergeant in the detective squad in 7-3 in Brownsville, Brooklyn. And then I was also the chief of detectives in Brooklyn North. So I've been in the detective bureau for 10 years. I'm well qualified. I know what investigators need to conduct an appropriate investigation. And I'm looking forward to working with all the men and women that are inside this bureau to continue to keep the city safe. So Mel, any more updates with that incident? 2020 is going to be a tough year. A lot of legislation has made it very hard for us. But we're resilient. We'll find a way to continue to keep the city safe. And we got to find a way to work together to make sure we don't continue to have the same issues. I got big shoes to fill, following behind Bobby Boyce and 44th Police Commissioner Jeremy Che. He did some great things here. I'm going to continue the great work and make sure I support the investigators with inside this bureau.